We've just learned the identity of a man shot to death in Avondale this morning. Larry Davis was 42 years old. Police found him with several gunshot wounds just after 6 this morning. This was on Burton Avenue, right near Reading Road. Medics could not revive Davis, and he died at that scene. Police say they do not have any information to release right now about a suspect.